Exploring high dynamic range, a brighter world of colors. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning journey. Today, we're diving into a fascinating topic that combines technology and visual experience. High dynamic range, or HDR. This concept might sound technical, but don't worry, we'll break it down together, making it simple and understandable. So, if you're curious about what makes the images and videos on your screen pop with life, you're in the right place. Let's explore the vibrant world of HDR. Dynamic range is essentially the difference between the darkest and the brightest parts of an image or video. Imagine looking at a landscape. Your eyes can see the deep shadows under the trees and the bright, sunny sky simultaneously. Cameras and screens, however, have limitations in capturing and displaying this range of light. This is where HDR comes into play, enhancing both the depth of shadows and the brightness of highlights. It's like giving your screen the ability to show a world that's closer to what your eyes can naturally perceive. High dynamic range technology improves your viewing experience by offering a greater contrast between light and dark areas of an image. It enables screens to display a wider spectrum of colors and more detailed textures. This means HDR videos and images are more vivid, realistic, and immersive. Whether you're watching a movie, playing a video game, or scrolling through photos, HDR makes the visual content more engaging and lifelike. You might encounter HDR in various forms, from the latest smartphones and TVs to photography and streaming services. When a device or service supports HDR, it means you can enjoy a richer, more detailed viewing experience. However, it's important to note that both the content and the display need to be HDR compatible to truly appreciate the difference. Next time you're about to purchase a new screen or choose a movie to watch, check if it supports HDR to elevate your visual experience. And that wraps up our exploration of high dynamic range. We hope this video has shed some light on how HDR technology makes our digital viewing experience more vibrant and true to life. As you continue your English language learning journey, remember that understanding such technical concepts not only enriches your vocabulary but also your comprehension of the world around you. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to bringing you more insightful content. Keep learning, and see you in the next video.